I can't believe Barakel let himself get gobbled up by a fire Nephilim. What was that power all about? Well, no matter. I'm just glad you beat that monstrosity. Next up, Azazel's floor. He's a tricky one. I doubt he'll go down without one hell of a fight. You can never tell what he's got up his sleeve. Watch your back. On Barakel's floor, Enoch meets a resistance group known as the Freemen, who despise the form of evolution espoused by the Watchers. Sin, leader of the group, asks Enoch to calm the fury of the Fire Nephilim, creatures born out of the Nephilim's cannibalism. Employing a mysterious power, Enoch defeats the Fire Nephilim and sets out for the next floor of the tower.
Don't push your luck, Enoch. There are still things you have yet to witness. The potential of humans is unlimited. Their evolution progresses faster than even God could imagine. What have you to say of this new world?
Nothing!
Know that people welcome this evolution. Know that they revel in their new world. Do not expect to find support here, Enoch. You are an uninvited guest.
Hey, you should see this place. Suffice to say, we can't search on foot. Good idea. I'll make arrangements. Thanks. Talk to you later.
It appears Azazel has gifted the people an advanced civilization. Without such a foundation, it will only result in chaos and ruin. Enoch, you must hurry out of here.
Hey.
Looking sharp, kiddo. Feeling good? Ready to race?
We'll be right back.
her appointed time to die.
We'll be right back.
Yep, that's taken care of. What? There's something like that? Wow, you gotta feel bad for Enoch. Yeah, of course I'll back him up. Yeah, talk to you later.
Use your game.
Azazel's realm was quite something. But now that's behind us, you're halfway up the tower. Your good friend Armaros is waiting on the next floor. What? He's not your friend? You'd better tell him that. He sure thinks he is. Whatever. Your mission is the same. It wouldn't do for you to take pity on him. Capture him and bind his soul. If you want to stop the elders from flooding the world. In his world of futuristic machines, Azazel lies in wait for Enoch. Enoch falls into Azazel's traps, but manages to escape and heads for the next floor.
Careful, Enoch.
What's that child doing here? Or is she gonna follow you?
Help me to help.
There is no time to stop.
Hey. Yeah, we're underwater now. Yeah. Armor us. Okay. Talk to you later.
Persistence is futile. Finish you next time.
So that's Armoros's Nephilim.
Again? Worth fighting for real.
Put your feet.
Hey, we're still in the water. Can't tell you. Who knows what he was thinking? It'll be some reunion. Right. Catch you later. Hey. We're still underwater. Can't tell you. Who knows what he was thinking? Hey. We're still underwater. Can't tell you. Who knows what he was thinking? It'll be some reunion. Right. Catch you later. Hey. Well, we're having trouble getting to him. There's too many fanatics in the way. Like I said, who knows what he was thinking? Okay, bye.
Like your friends.
circumstances, it would be rude not to fight him.
What's up, Armoros? Forget to pay your bill? Just changing outfits.
Thank you. to look at you.
You are not ready for it yet.